Oh, we're getting right into a baby with a dance party right off the gate, brother man!
Claude, thank you for the resub. Also, we got Artitude coming back into the groove, baby. It's good to see you, Artitude. Thank you for the 6 months, chat. Dance it up, baby. Spam those dance emails, chat. Spam it, spam it, spam it, spam it, spam it, spam it, spam it. Yo, Architect, thank you for the tier one. 31 months. We got Ron with the tier one. 21 months. I took 1 week off, baby. We're back at it, brother man. Let's go, chat.
Hey, what up, King? Yo, how we doing, chat? We got a lot of people in here right now. We got King, Ron, Architect, Artitude. We've got Claude, Samsonite, Sag. I think that's everybody that said something so far. Welcome on in, guys. Thank you guys so much for joining us today.
Jeffrey Bezos. Jeffrey Bezos.
Get it, baby. Get it. Get it. Get it. Go.
You did it.
Yo, thank you guys so much for the popping off support at the very beginning of today's stream. Yo. It just doesn't stop, brother.
Jeffrey Bezos. Jeffrey Bezos.
Hey, how's it going?
Jeffrey Bezos.
How's it going, Arrow?
Jeffrey Bezos. Jeffrey Bezos. Congratulations.
You know, I heard today, that was an AppNala stream, right? Where they were saying your name, and I was like, oh, I gotta remember if that's the correct pronunciation. I gotta remember how that's said, and I literally have forgotten already. It hasn't even been, like, probably 5 hours. It's good to see you, though. Welcome back in. It's good to see you. Thank you for joining us. Let me get back into the stream. Let me get my camera back in here. Chat, the vacation was awesome. It was a very good time. Yo, Claude, thank you for the gifted sub. That's what's up, baby.
God damn.
Ugh. Deactivate. Activate. Yo, thank you for that. Thank you, guys. You're killing it. You're absolutely slaying. Welcome in. Enjoy the ad-free viewership. All the emotes and all that jazz.
Is this real? It is real. Is this real life?
It just might be. Ugh. All right, what are we doing in this game, chat? I completely forgot. Oh, the vacation was really great. I have a lot of things to show you guys. I've got tons and tons of pictures. My girlfriend and I, even though we take pictures far less than most other people, I feel like we're not really like glued to our phones a lot when we're on vacation. We typically live in the moment or whatever, but we still snapped together over 200 photos, which isn't a lot for a whole week being in a place that you've never been before. That's pretty light work if you ask me. But there's a lot that we're going through. I'm having Naomi siphon through all of the photos, and then we're gonna do like a little slideshow thing. Well, I'll probably present it like on Friday or something before we start playing whatever game we're playing that day. Yo, Artitude, they're having a great vacation. Thank you for the 100 biddies. Chat, more dance, more Pog. Spam it up, dude. Did we talk to this guy before we ended the stream? We did.
Dance, dance too. Yes, a slideshow. Yes.
I'm sorry. I can't hear you over all the fun. What are you crying about, lady?
So many times was he saved.
I don't listen to women yelling.
True danger grips us all. Please, save the king.
Is this the end of the game? She's not saying anything. This might be the last fight of the game. Wait, how does one get to the king? Wait, how do? Wait, chat, how do? Where go and how do? Straight up the coffins? Do we just go straight up? What the fuck?
What the hell? What kind of blasphemy is this?
Was I supposed to do that like that? Is that how the game intended me to get up here? I don't think so. Because how do I get the rest of the way? That seemed broken. That was broken as fuck. And the lighting's all jacked up. Such a classic clip. God, I love it. It is very good. We used to spam the shit out of that earlier. Back in the day, dude. Hey, Blondie, welcome in. Hey, chat. Thank you guys for a
completed hype train. Yes. Such strong support. Level 2 at 61%. Thank you. Thank you, chat.
5 subs and 200 biddies, baby. Nucleus, what's up, dude? Nuke, where do I go? You've played this. Where do I go from here? I'm stuck here, man. Is there... like, there's... I don't think I'm supposed to be up here. This feels, cheating. I definitely feel like I'm glitching. Yes, the wonderful, the great, the almighty, the architect is here. Up. Thanks. Wait, I don't just walk right... okay. Yeah, Ark, how was the birthday? That was just a few days ago. Hey, eggs! You come in here You can't just come in here and moan. Oh, you can, but... we're gonna hold it against you. Whoa! Oh! Hey! Dude! Okay, so we almost died. It's not a big deal. Almost dying is totally fine, chat. Right in the very beginning of the stream, first encounter, just die right away. It's no big deal. Eggs, how are you doing though, man? It's great to see you, baby. Good evening, good sir. Ryan, what up, dude? Hey, nerd. What's up, brother man? I'm not rotten eggs. No, you're just a bunch of them. A bunch of eggs, I say. Oh, no. No way. Get out of here, game. Hey, Bo, with the tier 3 is just fucking insane, dude. I'm just popping to say hi before bed. No worries, brother. Get some good sleep, man. Glad to have you back. It's good to be back, man. Hey, nerd, thank you for the singular bitty. I'm definitely fucking stuck. 100% stuck. I'm totally stuck. There's absolutely no way we're getting out of here. Not a clue how to get the fuck out of here, dude. Oh, yeah. Look at me go. Nice. Hell yeah.
Now, if this isn't exactly what each and every single one of you guys have tuned into this stream for, I don't know what you're doing here. Look at this amazing content. Wow. Streamer got caught between two giant poles and some fucking boxes. Wow. Double jump. There's no jumping in this game. I wish I could fucking jump. I tell you what, boy.
Oh, my God. Stop the music. Stop the music. Listening now to Zerosio has dropped 69 biddies and it's time to get greasy up in here, baby. Alright, we're out. I really hope the game didn't save me in that fucking gap. That would be awful. That would be really bad. You'll hear their plead. Won't you please? You're kidding me. You're kidding me. You're kidding me. I just glitched the chat. We're fucked. Chat? We're completely fucked. I fucked that up so bad. I should not have saved and quit. I should have just closed the game. I just fucked up so bad. I don't think we can play this game anymore. And I'm going to be completely honest with you that if this is where I'm going to be saved forever, I'm not playing the game again. In case anyone was curious, I'm not playing the game again to get to this point. That's not happening. It's just not. So if this is where the stream ends, then that's where it ends. And that's all there is to say about it.
I was doing a bit.
It's fine.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the number one hit song in the world with pure sex appeal. You're listening now to Grease.
Put some grease on me, daddy. Put some grease on me, please. Rub it up and down my body. Oh, won't you please? Enemies in the lands between, make them fall down to their knees.
Yo, Owls, thank you for the 33 months. Really also, Zekmeister, Apuwagu, and Orchid Nala. Welcome in, guys. This sucks, man. Yo, Apu, thank you for the cheer one as well, baby. It's 6 months, dude. You need to get some grease to get out of there? True. Facts, actually. How was the vacation? Super solid, dude. We're still, like, compiling all the photos and stuff, and then we'll post... We'll do, like, a big thing probably on Friday. Dude, fuck. What does this thing say? What does this note say right here? I can't even access the note. Does it say, nice? I hope that's all that it says. Nice. You know what I hope it says? You know what I hope it says? Terrible video game design. That's what I hope it says.
You did it, Jeffrey Bezos.
God damn it! I literally don't know what we're gonna do. I don't know what we're gonna do from here. Wait. Do I not have items that can, like, resurrect me? Wait. Shut the fuck up, chat. Chat, shut up.
That's why we're one of the best streamers on this platform. Because my brain is huge. Wanna hear my brain grow? Then it explodes because it's just so big. Do they have a back dodge? Yeah, kinda. And none of that shit was gonna work, though. So where's that guy?
Hey, Jack, wasn't that
no,
great?
It wasn't. It was fucking terrible is what it was.
Oh, nothing, literally nothing about that was majestic.
Oh, hey.
Ow. Ow. Yep, we're 100% gonna die. I don't know how we're alive. Hey, appreciate the Orchid Lurk. Yep, those are words, and you can say those in that order if you want to sound like a fucking moron. Thank you for the Orchid Lurk. Don't forget to follow. Kind of surprised that you're not playing Armored Core 6. Yeah, I've got a lot of other games to play, and that one's just not super high up on my list of stuff, mainly because I never played any of the other ones, and I don't know if I'm super into, like, mech gameplay. You know, even though, like, it's just, like, just because it's from FromSoft doesn't mean I'm just going to immediately get it. But I totally understand why you think that, though. Hey, Stan, what up, baby? Cyber chat, if I miss anybody in the chat, be sure to just let me know. Just pop in and be like, hey, you missed me, Streamo. Hey, Streamo, you missed me. I tried to say nice things to you and you missed me.
Did I just parry him?
Been here for a while. That's what I'm saying. That's what I was saying. Like, if you're Jesus Christ, dude. Like, if you're in the chat. Fuck. I don't know if the sword and board is going to be the thing that the giant weapon is going to be the thing that I want to do here. I might want a sword and board this one. Whew. I'm so sweaty, mainly because of that whole thing of being trapped. That whole moment of being trapped in there. What are we going to do, chat? Go back to the goddamn shovel? Is that literally what we're going to go back to? That just seems insane to go back to using the shovel. I think it's our strongest weapon in here that's not two-handed. Maybe that. It's a little bit worse, but I mean, is it cool? It is cool. It's a lot cooler than a goddamn shovel, tell you what, brother. Wait, I could just beat people's asses with an arm? And an irrelevant appendage was a weapon that we picked up forever ago? I had no idea. Taking a shovel to your very round head.
Hug-dong!
You just got bent, folded, literally destroyed. And of course, the Zelda shield. What are we even doing? Yeah, hell, I've never played any of the Armored Core games, and I picked it up just because it was a FromSoft game, and I'm thoroughly enjoying it. I've heard that it's really good. I've heard that it's very good, but I've also heard that it's very short, and it seems like a lot of people are, like, new game plus three very quickly. I think, was it you, Zerosio, that said it takes about 3 days of gameplay or so to, like, really, like, kind of complete everything? And that's just like the main story. Because if that's the case, that's much better. Also, that combat just then, way better than the other thing. Way better than trying to use like the really slow, heavy hitting weapon. That was much better. That felt way more controlled, way more together. My brother called me today and told me that after almost 400 hours of Elden Ring, he began his first new game plus. Did you tell him that it's crazy it took him 400 hours to finally get good? Were you like, wow, bro, it's about fucking time. What was he doing? I feel like I traveled and did literally everything that I could, and I think our first playthrough was like 130 hours, maybe. May have been even less. Why did it take him so goddamn long? Jesus. Wow! That werewolf right there, chat? That was Eggs' brother coming in.
Who's like, who said what, streamer?
He came around the corner. I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna kill you, streamer. You talking smack? Also, Dr. Pepper, did I not say hi to you? What up, dude? It's good to have you back, man. Hey, it's good to have all of you guys back in the chat. I love it. I definitely have thoroughly missed you guys. Not only were we having a lot of fun Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, but all I did was think about how, like, man, I just wish we were streaming, like, our big Friday, Saturday, and Sunday streams, good five-hour blocks. I just want to hang out with my dudes, my bros, my fam. And all the girlies! I didn't mean to say bros and dudes like it was a gender-specific thing. I just meant the fam in the chat. And also the non-gender-specific people! My dudes, my bros and girlies and non-gender-specific people, yay! Oh, let's stay away from the boxes, chat. I don't want to fall into another box and get trapped. That's how childcare happens. The fuck is that term? When you gotta pay for children? Streaming the Dark Souls Alaska edition. Had to punch bears, dude. Yeah, if you do as much as you can in the first playthrough because you're doing so much learning. Yeah, right. That makes sense. I'm gonna send that clip to him. Oh my god, please do. Please do. It's very reminiscent of that time Dr. Peppers played a clip of mine to his wife. I think about that often. Fall into a box and get trapped. That's how childcare happens. Yes. Exactly. What the hell is that term, chat? Child support! Child support! Just like the support coming from the architect, my actual father. Take care of me, puppy! We kind of run to the beat a little bit, you know? Kind of got that big booty swanging. There's a lot of areas back there that I didn't finish exploring, but the area's like done. As far as like the short game, one of the reviews even pointed out that the main story is like 3 to 4 times longer than the other Armored Core games. Oh, jeez! Well, I guess that's an improvement at least, right? How do I get up there? Look, he's coming down, chat! He's coming! He's coming! Ah! We won! We're the best! Poppy! Poppy child! Can we kill this guy too? Oh, he's so mad. He knows he's gonna despawn soon and die, so he got really pissed. Hey, no worries, Apuagu. Yeah, dude, got work in like 7 hours, much love, Alter Chat. Hey, Apuagu, you have a good one, dude. Appreciate you swinging through here. Another murder! Oh, wait, are they just respawning? They're not dying? Very lame.
All you got?
The mind bullets. I killed them with my mental capacity. My intelligence is so leveled up in this RPG that I just slaughtered them with just my thoughts alone. Have a good night there, Apuagu.
He ran into the forest. Oh my god. The maze. Ah! The jump scare.
One, two, three.
Ah, you sliced me. You have sliced me in twain. Traveler, do you see yourself to be an adventurer for all the ages, to slice what is known as the werewolf in twain? Twain?
into. Look up the dress, look up the dress, look up the dress, look up the dress, look up the dress. Oh, oh, Pog. Oh. Nice. Can we get some nices in chat for the upskirt shot? Oh my. Oh. Coming in for the kill. Ow. Dude, those guys move goosey. Those guys move gooshy. Honk. The speakos today are very extreme. Can we expect more spooks next month? Yes. Speaking of that, chat, please post some game recommendations in the Discord for horror games. I feel like the horror game franchise is really just kind of dry. I've been trying to look at stuff like top 10 horror games, and I'm like, I've played them all.
I shall not interfere. Prove your worth, hero.
Shut up. I'm not done with the maze, if that's the right way to go. Yeah, it's definitely stagnated. Right, that's what I'm saying. It feels like it's empty, like it's just a ghost town up in there. Oh my. Oh my. Have you tried Mortuary Assistant? I did, Ryan. It was super great. That's one of the scariest games I've played probably ever. And I've played, like I said, pretty much all of them. Woohoo! These guys are so strange. Poopy Playtime? Unironically, it's really good. Also, that's Poppy. All the new ones are just reskins of older games. For sure. For sure. I don't feel like there's really a whole lot to them. I don't know why I read that as poopy. It is what it is. Yeah, there's 7 endings and they added a new one. Yes, I got quite a few of them. A buddy of mine that streams here on Twitch, Catastrophe, has gotten the platinum for that game. Got all the trophies or achievements, whatever you want to call them. And then had to get it again when they unlocked new achievements. Ow. Ow. How many people in chat have played Mortuary Assistant? It's very good. We could probably revisit that game since, you know, the month of October is a whole month long. Might as well play some games that we've played before a couple of times, you know? Sprinkle in some little, whatever you want to call them. Recommendations? That's not the word. Like when you give something like an honorary mention. I guess, is that the word? An honorary mention? How poopy of you. It's a whole month? Dude, imagine! The month of October is what? It's a whole month? Ah. Yeah, that's literally it. Hey, what up, Think? How's it going, Ashmo? What up, baby? An honorable mention. I don't even remember what I said. Was that what I said initially? The best one to ask for horror games would be like Cosmic Wolf. He's built a gaming channel on horror games. Speaking of, where has he been, dude? Zerosio, do you have any update on him? I've seen a couple of his TikToks about him just saying that he's basically taking a break right now, but I haven't seen that guy go live in 3 months? Easy? Prototype? I have not. Hey, Jaded Starlight, what's up? What's up? It's good to see you. Also, are a lot of people coming in because the going live notification said that this was Dark Souls 4 early access? If that's the case, get trolled, idiots. Is that the Zelda shield? It is, and look, we're wearing Dead Space armor. We're wearing Dead Space armor, and it's the Zelda shield. There's so many things in this game. For you guys that haven't seen this game, like, look, we got the Master Chief's helmet. We've got anti-hero pie head. This looks like that one guy from... What's it called from, oh my god, that was so great descriptions. Very good, Ultra. Wow, 10 out of 10. The, we went over this last time. It's the guy from Adult Swim. He's like the crow guy. And who cares? Oh, that false advertising, man. I'm gonna allow that. Eggs, just so that it doesn't keep spamming you with that. Have I played Prototype? The old action game? For like the 360? Yeah. Is that a Gansett Shandy? What does that mean? Oh, here's some literal Dark Souls armor. Ta-da. I got ads? That's unforgivable. How dare. How dare these ads. There's a chicken tracksuit armor set too? Dude, sick. The rehabilitation pits. Get rehabilitated. Oh, are we gonna need a torch? Oh, just like the Souls games, dude. Oh my god. Oh god. Oh, just like the Souls games, man. Ugh. Ugh. Oh shit, did he? I missed that. Well, eggs. Do you still want that to go? Eggs, since you redeemed the gifted sub thing, but Nucleus came in and slapped you with the ads freeness anyways, you want me to gift the sub to somebody randomly? Or maybe somebody in chat? Is there anybody who's in chat that doesn't have a sub right now? Anybody in chat that not subbed? Me? Me's in the chat? We got any me's in the chat for me's who are non-subs? We got any, anybody going once, going twice? I don't. Perfect. Boom. On behalf of Eggs Redeem, Jaded Starlight now has a gifted sub from me. Appreciate you, Nucleus. Pay the $5 already. Come on, Twitch. There. Hey, Jaded, thank you for the 300 biddies to back it up.
Kisses for Nucleus. Mwah.
Three gold pieces. Three gold pieces. Three gold pieces.
Hey, look, chat. I'm inside her.
Oh, nice. We can light these torches. That's super great. You should play Routine if or when it comes out. What is Routine? What kind of a game is that? Is that a horror game?
The super sugary kisses from Nucleus.
Nice.
Checkpoint.
Let me show you a trailer. Posted in the Discord. Are you in the Discord? We still don't have the thing to upgrade our stuff. We've been playing this game as a challenge run without even doing it intentionally. We've been doing a no upgrade run this whole time because we're just so cracked at video games, dude. Just so cracked. Boom. We probably have enough things. Check our things. Dude, is this lady gonna babble the whole time? Is she gonna babble the whole time, chat? Because I might lose my mind. It's very possible that if this lady blah, 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 blah the whole time. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, God. Oh, my God. I don't think I'll be able to handle it. Oh, yeah, that's right. Hey, lady, guess what? Guess what, lady?
Wow, that's a lot of words. Too bad I'm not reading them.
Yeah. F*** you. Also, she stopped talking. Right when we did that. I don't know if she knew. I don't know if it was planned. I don't know if the game was ready for me to do that. I don't know what the deal was with that, but it was nice. Fucking ready to deny me of that.
Can you not? Back, demon, back.
Duke Nukem. That's a lot of words.
Bop, 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 bop.
Too bad I'm not reading them.
Hey, Catastrophe. I just mentioned you a little bit ago. Someone slid the game a quick $5 to deny your joke. Actually, it kind of solidified it. Made her shut the fuck up. As soon as we hit her with a bab 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 bab, she was like, okay, I get it. Yeah, should I be worried? No. Somebody was mentioning that game. My brain is probably on 3% today. You know, the horror game that everyone likes, that you beat the shit out of. Seriously, yeah, my brain is so bad today. There's so many games. No, there's not. The game. The game. Mortuary Assistant. That's what I said. Thank you for repeating what I said, Catastrophe. Yeah, that game. It was mentioned. I was like, Catastrophe's beating the shit out of that game. Very smooth brain. I am, dude. There's something about it. I won't even deny it. I'm not going to fight it. I'm not going to argue with it with anybody. Like, if anybody wants to be like, Ultra's got a smooth brain, I'd be like, yeah, today, dude. Fuck me. Hey, Loco, what's up, dude? Constellation, this is Commander Loco Man speaking from Saturn. I just launched into space yesterday. Nice. GG. Hey, everybody that's playing Starfield, how you guys liking it, huh? Tunic's calling? A Tunic's tunic? A Tunic's tunic? Are these children? They should all perish. Ew. Children are disgusting. Ah. Ew, children are so gross. And they should all perish. In game, chat. In game. How about a little fire, Scarecrow? Haha, your parents are dead. Ha 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 ha. Haha, dead parents.
Your ass gets shit on!
You tell him. You tell him, Austin. You tell him, dude. Whoa! You're ugly!
Oh!
Easy, dude! Was that you glowing or the creature? Oh, growling. Wasn't me. Which one of us was growing? Which one of us was glowing? Which one of us was growling? It doesn't matter. All those options, not me. Maybe growing, though. What are you going to do? Grow up? No, they're dead. They can't. The children? They can't. They're dead. Can't grow up if you're dead. Ha. Imagine trying to grow up and then realizing that you're dead. Idiot. Dumb children. Learn to survive, dummies. LOL. Hey, it's Apollo Del Toro! Coming in with a tier 1 sub for 38 years. Ay, 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 senor. Senor.
Hey, ho, gamers!
Tack, what's up, baby? Also, you changed your name, I like it.
Congratulations!
When'd you do that? Pretty recently, yeah? It's good to see you though, Tech. What up, Apollo? Oh, oh gosh! Apollo, you missed it. At the very beginning of today's stream, dude. Actually, everybody in chat- Oh! Alright, stop, 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 stop.
You did it, Jeffrey Bezos, Jeffrey Bezos, Jeffrey Bezos, congratulations.
Was that Clegames? Was that, why is my stream element feed black? I can't keep up. Raid messages are for nerds? That's right, Filthy Merch, that's right. Dude, Cook Gaines coming in, baby! Yo, we got Evac with the 23 years. I can't believe Evac and I have known each other more than half my life. That's really cool. Evac, Raiders, welcome in. Sapiens, pippity poppity, pippity 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 pop. Dude, Red Sky Dragon, Retro Bunny, Cheat. Cook Gaines, thank you for the tier 1 9 months, baby. Oh my god!
Me and you got a little Twitch baby. Me and you together. We 9 months ago, we are together. And now we have a baby.
Dude, thank you so much for joining.
And thank you for following and subscribing and all that shit. Thank you for the mustache rides, Chad. It feels great. If I could get mustache rides from anybody, dude. It's from Evac and his community. Some of the best people on Twitch. So welcome in, guys. We're playing Dark Souls 4. Early access because I'm a huge streamer. And we're just granted beautiful things because I'm just great. So here we are playing some Dark Souls 4. Also, chat, by the way, this lady, though, I just want to make this very clear that...
Wow, that's a lot of words. Too bad I'm not reading them.
We may have done that joke earlier, and I re-did it for you guys, so you're welcome. Oh my god. Yeah, FromSoft went a really strange route with Dark Souls 4 this time around. I'm not really sure what their goal was. I'm not really sure. I don't get it. I don't get it. It's a strange looking game. Very weird. Hey Raiders, welcome into the stream. If it hasn't come across to you yet, my name is Ultra Average Gaming. I'm a comedy-based variety streamer that focuses on chat engagement, being a goofball, and as you can see, the energies are always high and good around here, so kick back, relax, hang out with this vibe. Offer up jokes in the chat if you guys want to add to the conversations, feel absolutely free. If you guys want to start up a new conversation, feel absolutely free. Do what you want to do, boo. Appreciate you guys for being here, but most importantly for hanging out with Evac, and thank you guys from my community for following Evac if you haven't yet. That will make me very sad, so be sure to do so. I'm stuck in yet another fucking doorway! Ree! Oh! One, two, three. Can you count with me? Do-do-do-do-do-dora? Done. I've been doing the gaming the last few days. They sure did some good work on the ray tracing, though. Clegane, don't give it too much praise, all right? What are you, a FromSoft fanboy? Jesus. Really mixing things up with this one. Dude, Filthy Merc, I don't know what they're doing. I don't know what they're doing. Some people say it's their best installment yet. I'm just like, dude, what about Dark Souls 3.5, where you were a giant mech and could fly around? That game just came out, and people have already moved on to Dark Souls 4. It's just weird. I don't know. FromSoft is turning into the Madden? Into the Madden of Souls games? FromSoft, the original people who started it all, are now just Madden? I just don't know what they're doing anymore. I'm just excited for this. Can't wait for the full game, you know? Yeah. Oh my god, chat. We almost got stuck in a spot where we weren't able to play the game. I rolled into a tiny little corner and we got trapped. And then I quit and came back and we were in the corner still. And I was like, fuck. So I hard closed the game, came back. We were in the corner still. And then it reminded me that we have, because this is a Dark Souls parody game, we have these little things that allow us to travel back to the last waypoint that we were at or whatever. And I was like, thank God. Just been enjoying some Starfield and currently on my new game plus run right now of Starfield. New game plus run of Starfield. Zooey, waft it, darling, waft it. Okay. Get out of my face. New game plus of Starfield? Evac, if you're still in the chat, weren't you playing Starfield? Why am I hearing that Tech is already on New Game Plus? How far are you? Guys, I think we're gonna need some, we're gonna have to talk to Evac about that. I was Starfielding, not as good as Tech. I have to let you know right now. If you're gonna be a Starfield streamer, you gotta pick it up, dude. You see Tech? Look at them over there. New game plus 5 already? And you're doing what? You're doing what exactly? I'm nowhere near the end of the game. Yeah, I wouldn't think so. It's actually kind of filthy, Tech, that you're that far. That you're already a new game plus. I think Ev is just gaming, but Tech is really gaming. You know what I'm saying? It's just a field of stars. It's just a field of stars. Yeah, no life in the early access, yeah.
I'm just eating up everything that Todd Howard has to offer. Keep your eyes peeled for that,
In the immortal words.
Keep your eyes peeled for that Todd Howard bath water. I almost called it bath milk, dude. Ew. God, not bath milk. Hey, Salty Daddy, thank you for the singular bitty, baby. Also, thank you for joining us. Thanks for following as well, man. I appreciated that. Oh, oh my God. Why did we almost die? Can we get this heal off? Ah! Oh my God. Oh my God.
Get fucked!
Yes, dude. Oh, through the wall. That's what I was going to do. You can't do the strat that I was going to do. That's insane. I got you, man. You're better than T. That's so unfair. That's not cool, man. Royalty is really cool, dude. I love that he was streaming earlier today. I was able to catch a bunch of his stream. Royalty is a fantastic Apex streamer. If you guys don't know who he is, he's been a community member for a while now, but we've all been bouncing off of one another for some time. Giggity. Ooh-woo. Aya. Oreos. Okay, I have to head to bed, though. Catch you guys later. Hey, Eggs. Next time you can be here, dude, be sure to swing through, man. I know he's streaming again. Indeed, he is. Hey, Zerosio. Thank you for the gifted sub to Tech, baby. Wait, more things? Of course, good night. Have a fantastic rest of your day, dude. Hey, Zerosio, thank you, man. Really appreciate it. Are we dropping through here, boys? Where are we dropping, boys? We're dropping right here. That's where we're dropping. Hey, Zooey, cheers. What am I missing, chat? I think we gotta drop in. Drop in where it's swelling within us. Can I finally open this door, please? All these doors are locked. This sucks big butt cheeks. I gotta make it 144. Who wants one? Zerosio, are you seriously at 100? Jesus, dude. That is insane. That's legitimately crazy that you're already... Oh, no! You know, I thought I would be able to get through that without that happening. Hey, Doc, you want a sub? Wowie, wow, wow, woo wee, woo, woo. Dr. Jenkins! Oh, I got something swelling within. Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah? Yo, Dr. Jenkins, Doc Money, what's up, guys? Great to see ya. My boys, my beautiful boys. Thank you for the singular bitty upon the death. You're gonna fit right in here.
Get good, good.
Perfectly executed. You love to see it.
My boys, my beautiful boys.
I'm sorry that we have died yet again, though, chat. This is a pretty annoying section. Oh, go, Zerosio with the gifted sub to Zooey. Thank you, my dude. 144, the even number.
Shit.
We're not doing so hot. Yo, thank you guys. The support has been absolutely bonkers already. Day one of being back. Appreciate you guys. Pretty much went into like hard focus on the main quest and doing some occasional side stuff here and there. Yeah, so your new game plus, are you gonna like primarily do side stuff then? I would think so, right? Also, Doc Money, it's good to see you though, dude. Welcome on in. Hope you're having a fantastic rest of your day. Hopefully all is well. Hush, what's up? Did you come in with the raid? Evac just raided us not that long ago. Doesn't say that you're a raider, but wouldn't be surprised if you came in from that. It's good to see you, Hush. Always a pleasure. Indeed, indeed, doing fantastic. How's it feel to be back to it, man? Like I never left. I know I said that like I was depressed, but I didn't mean for that to sound so like because I know that's exactly how it sounded. Don't laugh at that. Yo, Ryan, thank you for the biddies, homie. 20 biddies, my man. Followed you when I first started streaming my old account. Yeah, yeah. I cannot escape. I can't escape. Ah! Did I just block with a fucking torch? No way I just blocked big man's swing with a torch. Huh. Very interesting. Yeah, I think that was a torch, Barry. Hey, Ryan, thank you for another 15 biddies, homie. Much appreciated. That's some fancy ass torch mechanics. Look at it.
In the immortal words of the ancient roly-poly Albion.
Another singular biddy from Salt Daddy. Another 50 biddies from Zorosio. Motherfucker. These little shatines. These tiny little shatines. You're poopy. Shazam, Kelly Ho. Now, take on this. The fuck? It's not the end of that. Shut the fuck up. Just shut up. Just stop. Just stream albums. Just fuck off, will you? God damn. This is so stupid. 68, only one bit away from being a full 69. Yeah. That's cute. That's real adorable, dude. Clegane, remember when we used to 69 all the time?
You're a very difficult person to contact, Spider-Man.
Oh my god. Right in my poverty.
Sir? Sir?
Sir? sir?
Oh, my poverty.
All right, I'm so confused, chat. There's a lot of biddies going on right now, and I want you guys to know that I do appreciate each and every one of the biddies that are dropping, but my Stream Elements activity feed is just black. So if I don't catch it when it's going through the chat box, I can't review it. So normally I can just open that up and thank everybody, but it's literally black. You guys don't believe me? You guys don't believe me, do you? This ain't the screen to be on. Hold on. What the fuck is happening? Shut the fuck up, FBI. Get out of here, dude. look at how black the Stream Elements activity feed is. So here's chat. Here's you guys, right? And then look at black. Nothing. Just nothing. Not a thing. I mean, there's literally just nothing. I have no idea. That is black. It's about as black as it can get. But hey, Ryan and Salt Daddy, thanks for the biddies again. Looks great. Looks great on my OLED. That is the blackest black that's ever been. It looks so good on my TV. Could you go back to just that screen? I just really want to appreciate my OLED. OLED? OLED. I just want to appreciate my OLED. OLED auto parts. It's called midnight blue. It's actually not black. Thank you. It's midnight blue.
Abandon.
I'm actually getting an LED monitor for my PC soon. This is very dumb, chat, but I saw the color of the name of the person that said that, and I thought it was eggs, and I was gonna say, actually, what you're getting is sleep. Go the fuck to sleep. That's what I was gonna say in response to that. So I just wanted you guys to know my thought process and what just happened just then. That's why I was laughing, in case anybody's confused. In fact, it's 50 shades of RGB. Ugh. Why the screaming echo?
Wow. Oh. Oh. Oh.
Huzzah! Nice. What the fuck? Now, need to keep it PG. Now. This lady needs to shut the hell up. Hurrah! Sha-sha-sha.
I'm assuming we're just working our way back down to the front. We leveled up quite a bit though. Let's spend these points. We got the gate key so we can open the gate down below.
Ooh. We did it! We're doing it! We're really gaming!
We must not overdo it. Twitch man might come and claim our peepee if we do so. The lies of peepee? I can't wait to play the lies of peepee. If we could get the lies of peepee and the Twitch staff moderator TOS PP and combine them, we could probably get the sequel to Lies of P already. How is Dark Souls medieval? Dude, it really is the combination of those two games, isn't it? You know, Doc, you've been making some great observations lately, and it's kind of disturbing. Vitality. Health. It's good though, man. Honestly, there's a lot of parts earlier in this game that literally made me so mad that I thought about uninstalling the game and never playing it ever again. But there's also parts of this game that I actually thoroughly enjoy. I think it's actually really fun. But my god, there are some parts earlier in this game, dude, that I thought about writing a very nasty review. You might be onto something there, Ultra. You might be onto something! Wait. This isn't a shortcut. This isn't where we're supposed to go. This is just somewhere that we've been. Get out of my way. Get out of my way, idiots. Get out of my face. You're welcome. It's very weird, Nucleus. My feelings on this game have been literally all over the map. And I don't know how to feel about it. Where were we, man? Like, where do we need to go versus where we are? This little dude's gonna chase me down until he can jump on my back.
Oh! Well, well, well. If it isn't a well.
Ow. God damn, these guys hit hard. These guys hit so hard, it's nuts, man.
Golly gosh!
The scary lady in the spooky shack? Oh boy. Guess you gotta make a choice.
Twitch man has already gotten my PP.
I have a fun idea.
Oh no, then we might as well go full power. No holding back. All for one, all for all.
Instead of hers. An innocent wouldn't be able to stay innocent long in this messed up world.
I didn't mean to do that.
Oh, the agony! Oh, the anguish!
Oh, hey, R2. Artitude, you have a fantastic rest of your night as well. Work wrapped up early, but it's been great coming back, and I will be eagerly awaiting tomorrow's stream. Good night, all of you lovely people. Hey, Artitude, you have a fantastic rest of your night as well. Get some good sleep, all right? Less than 2 weeks, and it's Lies of P, bro. I know. I'm happy to watch you play. It's going to be so fun. I already know it's going to be like one of my favorite games, dude. I could just feel it. Based off of how that demo felt, dude, all about it, man. I don't see that being anything less than just a great game for me. I'm gonna beat the absolute piss out of it, dude. I can't keep up. Yeah, I'm like not even trying at this point. I didn't know that they rendered my left testicle as an NPC in this game. Hey, what's up, Icy Storm? Why is it smiling? Do your balls not smile? Are we supposed to go up or are we going through? Are they supposed to? Oh boy. Boy, oh boy, oh boy. You're about to have to go to the doctor soon. What an idiot. What an absolute dumbass. What a fool. I've got happy balls. It's smiling because it's free. If they don't smile, I know a doctor who's pretty good for advice. Ah! Ah! Ooh! A teleport. Teleported right back into my face. And then he jumped down also. Datum digging dagger. I don't like saying that sentence. I'm never going to say that again. I said it the one time, that's it. That's all you're ever going to get out of me, dude. This sentence is just asking for a fuck up, especially with all my speakos today, man. Can I, doctor? No. Ah. Ah. There we go. Unfortunately, no. Can doctor help with the blue type? Forgot what our topic was for a second there, and I was like,
"What? What the fuck, brother? What are you talking about? What?"
Oh, I'm back home. Hey, nice. Good to see that you made it home safe, dude.
Oh no, my back hole! Ah!
An Iron Maiden? I hope I touch this chat and metal music starts playing. Lame. 0 out of 10, poopy game. 0 out of 10, literally garbage. Borderline unplayable. Ow.
Shut up. Ew, mobile lurking. Ew.
Mobile. How many people are actually watching this stream on mobile right now? Just put like a smile in the chat or a one. Something. Just type literally anything. If you are on mobile right now and watching, I'm curious. How many people are actually watching this on PC versus on mobile? I'm always on my phone. That's always where I'm watching it. A one. You're on mobile, Ron? One. One, 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 one. Watch out for quick enemy. Yo, we got a catastrophe with the 3,400 point redemption of
nothing. The most nothingness of all of Twitch. I hope you enjoyed your nothingness. Be sure to put it alongside your brother, nothing.
Hope you like it. Gotta get caught back up. Like, this game's got elements from like every known game, doesn't it? Like, how is it still alive?
shield from Zelda, helmet from Dead Space, and the Wizard of Oz. What's next? Also, I started reading your comment sarcastically because all of your comments up to this point have been sarcastic, and then I realized halfway through that it was an actual comment, and I was reading it like you're some snobby dickhead. But hey, that's what you get, you know? Don't do it! God damn! Jesus! Clegane, sarcastic? Never, I know. Not once ever. I'm currently sitting in my daughter's cheerleading gym parking lot watching while I'm waiting for her. Nice. By the way, what was the end result of that most recent competition? Didn't they get like second or something? That's happened, right? What's back here? Ooh, shiny. Usurper's blood letter. Ooh. Sometimes I'm saying something real, you know, not very often, but it happens.
It's what it feels like driving a Ford. All American F-150.
I like it. I like that when Clegane says things seriously. That's what it feels like to drive a Ford. I agree. It's pretty sweet. Might I say. This looks like a really good weapon if you were using like a magic build. Cheer competition? Yeah, I thought... Yeah, wasn't there a cheer competition? That was a while ago, right? Like a while ago? We're talking like months ago. I forget what they resulted in. I thought they went somewhere. It was something really cool. If I remember right. I hope I'm getting at least some of this right. I'm gonna feel super weird if it's like, nah.
Your kind once. Your kind? All worth saving. They ushered change.
The fuck is that supposed to mean?
Worth changing. 'Twas not always their own wills they served.
Keep of the stolen crown. Yeah, cheer competition season is in January through July, and they went to Vegas and Orlando earlier this year. Yeah, okay, cool. Yo, Clegane, thank you for the 69, baby. I always like getting 69 by you, dude. Have you seen the doodle cheer before? You have now. I have not. It's weird. Why is that a thing? Dance it up, chat. Come on now. Spam those dance emotes.
You'll hear their plead, won't you plead? Put some grease on me, daddy, put some grease on me, please. Won't you plead? Put some grease
locked
on me, daddy, put some grease on me, please.
Not locked. Thank you, Clegane. Gauntlet Legends Dark Legacy? I have that. I actually have it out in the living room right now. Pretty sure that's the one that I have. This looks like the game just wants me to get stuck. Try quick attacking. Could I have done this whole time? Even in the other area? Could I have just quick attacked myself out of that thing that we were trapped in before? Have you seen this horn before? I have, and I hate it. I have, and I hate it with every fiber of my being. I despise it, as a matter of fact. You're actually lucky that you are loved here, because a ban, a quick ban. Oh my god, it's locked. How am I ever gonna get through this door? Maybe if I just progress over to the other way, I will find some way to get in there. Through this door, it's also blocked.
Wait, that one's locked and this one's blocked? And this one's glocked, and this one's cocked. And this is a false wall. There's a fucking little crack here. Is this just bad video game design? They put a little crack in here?
A ban? Not me, Sweemo. Don't ban me.
Anybody else in chat want to get banned? Going once, going twice? Ban, ban, ban. Bans for everyone? The fuck is blocking me here? Ah, yes, just another moment of the game having the best video game design in the whole world. Yes, of course. Meows. Yo, Clegane, thank you for the gifted sub.
To Herman Lee.
Wow! The actual Herman Lee, by the way. It's like legitimately the guy. In case you guys don't know the guy, allow me to demonstrate. Did that help? I don't know if that helped or not. Honestly, it was pretty bad. I don't know if that helped. Accurate? Okay, good. Whew. I was really worried for a second there. I looked like an idiot. That is a bad video game design. Out of all of this? Are you saying that there's more bad things than just that? Are you like, that's what's doing it for you, but the rest of it's fine? Unlocked elsewhere. What? You did pretty average at it.
Thank you, Apollo.
Now, this game is perfection. Game of the year. Game of the year. Goatee, really. Just straight up goatee. Oh, this is where we came in at. Not at all, white man. Oh. Are you saying that out of everything this far, that is the worst? Speaking of, what do you think is going to get game of the year? Probably Gollum. Duck Race? Sage or what up, baby? What the fuck is Duck Race? Also, what is that little cake that's next to your name? r/place2023 cake. Oh, that helped a lot. Oh, no. No. Walk into that. Oh. Shit. Well, I mean, if he's gonna attack like that, it's a lot easier to kill this guy. Oh!
Robert Davis!
Is Robert Davis, is that supposed to make fun of Roberto from Sekiro?
Just a little cheeky cake in it.
What to do, homies? It's good to see you, Sajor. Hope you've been well, man. Duck Race, though? What is that? The one and only whammy bar breaking Dragon Force PP Herman? Peepee Herman? Are you in his streams often, Clegane? It's like marbles on streams, but it's ducks? Okay, yeah, that's a lot better. Wow, look at bad game design. Good. I'm gonna give that a good rating. Wow, look at bad game design. I finally got the clear from my surgeon today, so we good? Fuck yes, dude. When he streams, I'm there. It's not very often, is it? How often does he stream? I love to hear that, Sajor. That's fucking sweet. That's big hype. Big hype, baby. Big hype. He actually gave away one of his guitars last week. Dude. Ew. This room looks horrendous.
This room just looks a little too satanic for me, if I might say so. Satan? Are you in here?
Satan,
why? Why did the camera do that? The camera was just like... Hurt! Camera 180'd so fast behind me for no reason. I have no idea why I did that. What's down here, though? I feel like that's definitely the way that we're supposed to go, so I wonder what's over here. Oh, is this actually going to be access to the main area of the game in the beginning? Oh, this is up here. Okay, are we going to get any sort of a shortcut? There's a little boner that we can pull. Nice, dude. Oh, I pulled the boner and it got bigger. Who would have thought? Yeah, 2 times a week. It's chill. He plays guitar, then there's like live concert that he streams and the concert if he wants to watch it. Nice. Super sweet.
Wow. That was like so cool.
You got anything to say now, lady?
Have you found him?
Oh my god.
Have you found the king?
No.
Oh, not yet.
No, leave me alone. Get off my ass.
My heart is pounding.
Maybe you should help me out.
My heart is pounding.
Ugh.
My heart is pounding. 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 My heart is pounding.
I don't know what to put this to.
My heart is pounding. 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 My heart is my heart. My heart is my heart is my heart. My heart. My heart is pounding. My heart is pounding. My heart is pounding. My heart is pounding. My heart is my heart. My heart.
Nice lady, but guess what?
Wow, that's a lot of words. Too bad I'm not reading them.
He's lost it. It's not me, it's her. I've lost it for her. I don't know, guys. I don't know about y'all. But I think her heart might be pounding. Catastrophe, see, this is the thing. All right. I thought you would know this. That was a lady speaking. You can't just listen to what she says. You have to think about what she's saying and what she actually means by it. What she's actually saying is that her heart is pounding. All right, enough. Oh shit, I'm so sorry. Just blew everybody's eardrums out. My erection is throbbing. I fucked up 2 of my coworkers today. They were in a heated, whoa, Ryan, decision about work to order today. And when I asked them if we were fucking or fighting, I'm getting naked either way. And I was just letting them know what they were getting ready for. We're doing one or the other, boys, but either way, I'm getting naked. I like this guy's body.
I'm the devil. And I'm here to collect your souls. No, it's... No, it's...
I can't believe they don't get it. Why do I even train these imbeciles? Fox, how we doing though, man?
Ooh.
Oh, I thought we were going to get him with that last... Dude, like, look at how little health he has. Man, that sucked. I really thought we were gonna get him in. Very sleepy? Hey, dude, if you can, just go to sleep, man. No worries. In the botch. Oh, shit! Not cool, dude. La 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 la. Shit. There. Oh, man. Have you played Baldur's Gate 3? I have not, man. I think my favorite part is the differential between mobs. Like, just how many varieties there are? That's cool. Hey, Sleepy Hershey. What's up, dude? Oh, do you mean in this game? Sorry, I got you two. You two, same color, same length of name. I literally thought Sleepy was Catastrophe. On my second playthrough, that's awesome, Sleepy. Also, I stabbed this dude in the ass, and he's fine. He just got right back to it. Wait, what? I see a friendly? What's going on here? Hey, what's up, dude? Are you a friendly? Remember short weapon. What? What is going on here? Those are the things that make your ass cheeks pucker? Dude, the fucking guy that we just... The werewolf dude? Yeah, those guys are rough. What did we just get? This thing. The hero stumper. Is that not actually from the Surge? That looks like a weapon from the Surge. I could be thinking of something completely incorrectly, though. Baldur's Gate 3 is much good, though. Such wow. Mm-hmm. I've heard. How many people in chat have played Baldur's Gate 3? I know that's like a very, very, very popular game, but... So it's probably like the majority of chat has played that game, but how many people actually have played it? I've heard only good things. It's going to be game of the year. I think it should just by fucking respect. Kind of like why I thought Elden Ring should win game of the year. I was just like, just out of fucking respect, dude. Like, look at what they accomplished. Like, from a gaming standpoint. And I think Baldur's Gate 3, even if I'm not really that into turn-based games, nor am I really into D&D all that much. Like, that game kind of scares me for numerous reasons. And one of them being that just, like, that game just seems really deep and intense. Hey, Lacey, thank you for the welcome back. It's good to see you. Welcome, welcome. The body community is amazing. In Baldur's Gate? Does that game really need mods, though? Wow, we just blocked that by opening that door. That was hilarious. We opened that door and blocked that shit, dude. It don't, but it doesn't stop the mods that exist, though, from being awesome. I added some cosmetic mods and some D&D subclasses like Larian never added. Nice, dude. That's pretty cool. I wonder how they feel about that. Do they like that people are doing the lifting for them? Or are they kind of like, dude, we'll get to it. Like, do they play? Oh, shit. That hurt. Through the wall, damn it, dude. What is this goo that I'm sitting in? Am I poisoned? I don't know what this is. I don't know what's gonna happen when that fills up all the way. I'm a little horrified by it. Nailed it. Heal, homie. I got it. Don't you worry. A tiny stick figure as a weapon? Not as a weapon. What is that? An item? Not an item. Is it armor? It's not armor. Is it just an item? Like one of these things? Yeah, here it is. What is this? Allows respec at beacons? Yo, respec? Like, all the time? How many times can you use it, I wonder? Probably just the once, huh? That's pretty intense. Larian is supporting the mods. Oh, sick! They're giving official mod support? Really cool. That's really cool. They're such a good company. I really do think that they deserve Game of the Year just because they seem to be awesome. They seem to just be smart and like video games. I don't know, dude. Like, I feel like, I don't know. The gaming industry is pretty shallow right now with how greedy it is. So I feel like anytime that a company wants to actually do something worthwhile and something generous for the gaming industry, it deserves praise. Even more so when a bunch of other AAA title developers are coming forward and being like, they're setting unrealistic standards for us. Like, even just that alone, I want Game of the Year for them for that. Just because they're pissing off the AAA developers. Oh, my standards. I'll never be able to meet these with my billions of dollars. There we go. They're getting sued for being too good. Like, what is that? What even is that? What is going on? Baldur's Gate 3. Lacey. Insane, isn't it? Like, Larian Studios is being sued for making a game too well. For setting unrealistic standards for other developers and shit like that. It's just wild. I don't know. Very strange. We live in strange times, chat. I want to thank everybody, though, for being here today. I appreciate you guys for swinging through, making this Wednesday stream sick as fuck. Appreciate you, homies. This guy's got a shield. He's a dork. Why did that first swing not connect? Big laughs, much LOL. There we go. Thanks for streaming. Nucleus, you know it's my pleasure, homie. That's bonkers. Watch them even get more mad when they do win Game of the Year. Dude, watch the gaming companies like sue the award show.
It's not fair. You gave it to them because it's a popular game and not because it's actually worth Game of the Year. You gave them Game of the Year simply because you think they've earned it for some reason, and that's supposed to be not enough of a reason.
Dude. Ooh. These guys are scary, man. What the hell? Don't do it! God damn it. Wow. Little man is scary, dude. Coming in swinging that fang. I guess I'll use this. Shit, man. I seen that first swing was not good. Ow. Dude, the enemies of this game hit so hard. They really do. Every time they swing, it's like the game freezes and glitches and skips. There was another lever for us to pull, but I'm just exploring like what's available right now. You know what I mean? Like, the game seems like there's numerous places that we can go here. It's kind of given us, like, different routes and stuff. Or, right now, are we actually backtracking? I think right now we're just set up to a big loop, so we might as well go pull that lever on the other side. Whew. Reminds me of the Duke's Archives. Yes! Wow, I hated that place, dude. Holy shit. Damn, that area sucked. Oh. Huh? I'll take it. I'll take it. My boy was glitching. Two green herbs. Nice. So, I'm assuming that's a door that we've came through, right? Right? Actually, that doesn't really look accessible from anywhere. Is that new? Let's go for it. Fuck it. I guess we'll heal. Watch out for right. Oh shit. Yeah, that was us. We came through this door. Yep. And then we pulled this lever. Fuck. It's okay. We just got a little bit of running back to do. But everybody's dead now, so we can just run. No big deal, chat. We're out of the gate. And we're off. The question is, where? Oh, right here, I think. Loot? Heroes loot? Oh, shit. One at a time, maybe? Just the wolf? Frogman, you must die. Whoa, civilization's crown? Wait, what if we equip all that stuff and then go back to the lady? Will she think that we are the king? I'm cooking dinner right now and just started dancing to that Mario music. I don't know what came over me.
It has consumed your soul.
Haunted thoughts. Hey, is that the chicken suit that you're talking about? Tunic's calling? It is. Man, this shit's heavy. 11.4%. 9.8. It's a lot better in protection, though, too. What's our actual current stuff? 69%, chat. Nice. Yeah, that's right. We have this. Riveting gameplay. Whoa! What the fuck, dude? Just comes out of nowhere and returns that fire. There we go. That was a good fight. What is the hardcore pills? What are these? Cure recursions buildup? Ah, the stuff that we're getting being around here. Spawn decoy? That's pretty sick. Good stuff. Good stuff, yeah. Another lever, but I think we've got some exploring that we can do first. The random health bar floating around is driving me nuts. Oh, yeah, that one? I can't kill him. I can't kill that guy. I can't kill him. I backstabbed him and now he's glitched. So, there he will stay forever. I wonder if it'll happen to this guy, too. Hop the bot. Nope. Game, let me kill him. Yeah, I really don't get it. I'm not sure why it's glitched for that guy. It just is. He was unkillable. Hopefully we get a fucking save spot soon. I got quite a bit of level up points, but we're also just low on heals. We got like nothing, dude. Yeah, all right. Let's go ahead and equip one of these two, and let's use one, actually.
Bug.
Oh, I thought we just did that for this. I thought this went up. I'm dumb. I really thought that was that spot. We gotta do a little backtracking for that. Dude, can I pull these at any time? Shit. Now I can't stop looking at it. It's a curse. Chat, nobody look. Everybody shield your eyes. Don't even watch the stream. Oh, wait. Never mind. That won't work. I was gonna say, do we just gotta pull this one and then it'll go up there? But no. Actually, yeah. Yeah. Actually, yeah. That is all that we needed to do. Boom. 200 million billion IQ. Who is that supposed to be? That looks really familiar. Come here, werewolf boy. Come here, poopy. Uh-oh. Jeez. Bro started going in when I was out of stamina. Had no stamina. Oh, I missed. There we go. Wait, is he hurting me through my shield? I just realized I'm like hella hurt. Didn't I block all that? On my crazies. I might be crazies, chat. Might be completely crazies. Last heal. Yeah, these dudes like hurt us through our block. Not cool. I didn't realize that. All right, there's two levers. I did it. But did we though? There's two levers here. There's this one that's like right here. Then there's the one that's up above. Good game design ahead. Elation. I'm so confused though. What's that other lever for? Because this is going to make it so that we just walk right up here, right? Dude, there is so many dudes here and I have no health. No healing items whatsoever. Aye, aye, aye. Oh. Could you imagine if the game pushed me off? I would have been
pissed.
That just goes up there. Do I want to get him first? Is that the pro strat? Kill that guy first, then come back down? This reminds me of Harry Potter more than it does the Duchess thing, but you're right about it reminding you of the Duchess thing for sure. This thing's got bad Harry Potter vibes. There we go. Got through that without getting hit. Well, there's a gap here? No way. Come on. And an elevator? What does the game expect me to do here? Can I just walk over this? Is it not actually going to make me fall through? Wait, there's a thing there too? No, that's when you pull that. There's an elevator over here though. What happens if we fall right here, chat? Nothing? Ow. Nothing really. I think we need to pull this and go the other way first. Harry Potter.
You think that you can play this game, Harry Potter? This is not a regular game. This is a Souls-like parody, Harry Potter.
Nice! No damage! No damage because we're the best of video games ever! Yeah! Now we need to pull the other one, right? Man, it sucks that I don't know how to get to that elevator. Because this is going to be like a whole fucking thing to get to this boss fight, isn't it? And we're going to get our fucking cheeks clapped. And we've got no health. This is going to be a pain in my ass. All because I don't know how to get to this shortcut right here. I literally don't see how you get to that shortcut. There's no levers or anything. Know what I mean? Wait. No, it's not one of those things that if we just pull this one again, it spins it, right? That wouldn't make any sense, because how would we even reach that? Wow, look at bad game design. I don't know why that's a choice for the words that you can put on the floor, but I'm sure glad that it is. I fucking love it.
This keep is rank with conviction and
get
pride.
Good.
Perhaps your patheticness preserves you from such folly. But that was a compliment.
What's up, nerd?
I told you to give my present to the innocent. Now he's been ruined by experiences thanks to you. How can I trust you again after breaking my heart? Suck it up, Reservoir. It's not my heart that matters.
Oh, I was supposed to give the innocent thing to the lady outside?
Swell intentions.
Shit. I didn't even give...
To remake the
I didn't have options.
Like it used to be. But reversion is still transformation. It doesn't really matter.
I didn't give her either thing.
Can bring about change. The problem is that change brings about suffering. She made a boo-boo. Sound familiar? If you want to heal the heart that actually matters, unburden her.
Huh.
If you want to heal the heart that actually matters, unburden her.
It's a werewolf over there. I was like, what the fuck is that? I need a save point, video game. Can I please get a save point? Please. Come on, game. Don't troll me. Don't put a dude in the corner. Shit, there's another one. Don't aggro, don't aggro, don't aggro, don't aggro. Fuck! Damn it, dude. Shit. No! I need a save point, man! I can't go through that whole thing again, chat. I can't go through that whole thing again, dude. I die. In real- Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God.
Oh, thank God!
No way. I couldn't do it again. I couldn't do it again. We did that whole thing without dying. So close. Terribly close. Insanely close. Do I want more stamina? It only goes up by 2. We have a lot of souls to consume too. A lot of these. definitely meant to consume multiple. That's okay. So chat, what's new? What have you guys been up to, man? It was a whole week that we weren't together. The whole week that I was alone from you. What'd you guys do? What's new, man? $10,000? That's a huge boost. I don't even think that was one of the bigger ones that we have either. I think this is the biggest one. Ooh, another $4,000? Sick. I think that's it for this stuff. We do have these though. Only got 60. It's just not worth it. Baseball starting again for me? Nice. 142. 193. These weapons just aren't very strong, man. All right, what do we want to do here? And get 2 level ups. Let's do health. Stamina this time. Level 53. Shit. That's fine. I'll take the one hit. So there's probably somewhere that we can go, obviously that way, but there's also probably stuff over here. Some items. No roll? Okay. If you think I didn't push the input to roll, you're out of your mind. That health bar is huge. Got that big boy thick health bar. So weird that they programmed these guys this way. I don't really get it. Like, what is this supposed to be parodying with it being like super, super, super low frame rate on those guys? Whoa, shit! Like, what's the point? Hey, yo, Jiggly! Thank you for the tier 120 months. That is forever. Have you been, Jiggly?
Jeffrey Bezos. Congratulations.
Hey, hey, hey. Thank you.
So very far, the charming bundle of sticks had come. The king ever
and I immediately turned around and ran the other direction. Full speed somewhere else. Was it truly happening? Perhaps, but what's like this area over here? What's this? Finally, thank Gord. Unlocked elsewhere. So where's this gonna bring us? If this brings us down to her, we could probably go down to her and give her the thing. I wanna give her the one that makes her against the big pink ass. I wanna be anti-big pink ass. I think that's right out here, isn't it? I want to go against the big pink ass. Yeah. Let's figure out how we're supposed to give her stuff. I don't know how to give her the thing. Whatever the witch was, you know? So if I go to my inventory and I find the item that was supposed to be given to her, What even was that item? I think there was only one, right? Just the one that I'm supposed to give her? Special objects? Good Lord. Yeah, because this is from the Reservoir's Gift. So this is his. So this is the one from the lady. A dried gourd with runes etched into it. It smells surprisingly fresh. The maiden crone from Warlock's Wilds wants you to give it to this, to an innocent. That's this lady. How do I give this to her? I can't use it. How do you give? Do I put it in here? How do you give? Did I miss the opportunity to be able to give this to her? I don't know how to give it to her. It's this. I'm supposed to do something. I can't do anything with that. It's not letting me use it. This has to be the lady. This has to be the innocent. It has to be. I don't understand why it's not working. It seems like it should be working, but maybe I missed the opportunity, man. I don't know. I couldn't tell you. Yes, through here, elevator. There we go.
Pog.
And here we go. All right. I feel like we're approaching the end of the game, Chad. What do you guys think? It definitely seems like we're going to walk up here, go across the thing, blah, 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 walk up the bridge. Maybe a cutscene even? And then the end of the game? I'm actually not sure. Feels like it might be cutscene-esque. What is it to level up? 10? Kill one of these wolves out here, then probably have enough points. Level up one more time. Yeah, those wolves drop a shitload of XP. I didn't realize that. They drop like 1,000? That's a lot. You only kill like 10 of those dudes and you can level up. Wow. We have just enough to level up. Should we just do more health? Health scum. Of course he's alive again. Duh.
A ghost. Spooky ghost.
Oh, shit. I don't know why I'm forgetting that people are going to be coming back. That was a good strike. That one felt good, brother. That was a bad strike. That one felt bad, brother. Oh, man. God, this game's so weird. Oh. Again, no roll. You think I didn't roll that, chat? Be out of your mind. Of course I rolled. Button input, sometimes nothing happens.
Look at these floating little candles. They're so cute and adorable.
Lots of access. Is this all the stuff supposed to be floating? Hey lady, you got something to say? Oh shit!
Sin warps you. Things upon you. Purify your flesh. Purify your heart. Burn the degradation wrought by your desire. Pain is proof of your corruption.
Easy peasy. Easy does it.
Is that Link's eyes?
Sin warps you.
Is that Link's
sin
eyes, chat? That looks like Link.
Purify your flesh.
Am I
purify
crazy?
Your heart. Burn the degradation wrought.
Heal?
Pain is proof of your
I probably wasn't supposed to do that or something. Who knows? Let's go. No way! Don't go! No!
Ow.
Run home.
Sin.
Oh, we did that and then we're supposed to heal. I did that in the wrong order. What an idiot. What an idiot, chat. Don't boo me. I didn't mean to do things in the wrong order. Please forgive me. Maybe this game chat, maybe the joke is just that it will never end. It's just going to be staircase after staircase after zone after zone. It's just never going to stop going upstairs. And that's the joke. It's actually an unbeatable game. It's literally
your
endless.
Mind twists you. Your ego overcomes your
pain. Man, this lady's talking a lot of shit for being a ghost. Swing. Oh, man. Come on. Come on, I'm baiting you. I'm a masturbator. Tell you what, brother. Is that the pip? The pop?
It's the pippity, it's the poppity, it's the pippity, it's the poppity.
Pippity Poppity was also playing Starfield and somehow was able to type in the chat, I'm pretty sure, when evac raided. I'm here for the masturbator. Raid message for nerds again. Filthy Merc, welcome back.
Thank you for hanging out with Pippity Poppity and evac and myself. Appreciate you, dude. Thanks for being around, hanging out with everybody. It's very cool of you, man. Raiders, how we doing? How was the stream, Pippity Poppity? You digging that Starfield, dude? You were playing it early access. You've been playing it now that it's been fully out. You've got quite a bit of hours in that game now, man. Like, how do you feel about it? You digging it pretty good? Were you doing that all day today also? Yeah, stream was good. No bugs today, so that was good. Good. Dude, most of the bugs that I've been seeing from that game are just funny. They're just hilarious. I do know, though, I had a buddy of mine. His file got corrupted, so that was shit. I think it will be a Game of the Year contender in 6 months. Well, too bad. That's when the year is over. I've had 2 game-breaking bugs so far. Ooh. Pip is currently being a cop, basically. Lame. Yeah, too bad it's after the year is over. Look at this guy. Sophisticated. A sophisticated wolf? He's about to get his pooper pushed in. Pippity poppity pooper pusher. Boom! Ow. I like to think that like more Starship Trooper than police, but whatever.
But hey, wait, what can you do? What can you do, man?
Chat, if you're not checking out Pippity Poppity, please do me a favor. Hit the link that was posted in chat earlier. I'm pretty sure a shout out was given. And then also, if you happen to miss it, when the little heart box is in the chat, all you gotta do is click on Pip's name and then hit follow. You don't even have to leave the stream anymore. Twitch magic. It's about time they did something that was worthwhile, and that's one of them. Oh, so like a state trooper, even worse. No, star. Starship trooper, not state. Slightly different. Same, but different. That Pippity Poppity with a 12-month keep coming back because of the masturbating. A year, dude? A whole year? That's insane. Oh, how the time flies. Kicked his ass, dude. Seriously though, that's insane. Thank you for the year. A whole year. Another round of applause for that, man. It's been a good year knowing you, Pip. Ow. Yes, sir. Now I gotta go brush my teeth, lie down. And to intrusive thoughts questioning my life choices until it's time to wake up for work and then do this whole weekday cycle again. Yes, the American dream. Oh my God, can't you just feel the America coursing through your veins? Can't you just feel it? Just like...
USA! USA! USA!
America. God damn it, you know that's right, brother. Those days that you lie on your bed, thinking to yourself, what the fuck am I doing? I can't wait to do it again all week next week. That's what it feels like to be an American citizen. I think we need some fireworks up in here, don't you, chat? Hell yeah. Hell, hit that guitar solo, baby. I've never heard this song this far. I have never allowed this to play this far. It's crazy. Oh, hell yeah. Just shredding it. Meow, 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 meow.
Yo, what's going on, Gingerbeard? How we doing, baby? Good to see you, man. What's new, brother?
It was happening. The elegant, illuminate, spry, minimalist silhouette scaled the monolith. The narrator did hope. The narrator
meat.
Believed.
Chat, can I get your meat? Pull out your meat, chat. Feed it to me. Feed me your meat.
I'm late, but I'm here. Twitch, no give me notifications.
Yes!
Don't
the
you just love
awesome
Twitch?
Stick figure crashed upon them like almighty thunder.
Dude, Rip Filthy Merc, that's
ribbons,
probably the main thing. Whoa, that was kind of cool. Probably the main thing from Evac stream that I just absolutely adore is all of his voice command or his chat command stuff. It's insane. He just has so much. I don't know what's going on, but everybody is dressed so nicely. Ho ho. Man, this guy's hitting hard. Ow, not as hard as that guy though. Fuck. Oh. Why is the game making me play so difficult right now? I haven't looked in a while, but I think there's like 12 pages of sound commands. Oh my god. That is just obnoxious. Did I just get hit and almost die in one swing? I must have got hit from somebody else, right? I had to have. There's no way. Oh, there's another one. Oh my god, there's so many dudes. Dude. Game, this is obnoxious as fuck. When was the last time? Ow. When was the last time that I even saved? I need to heal. I need to heal. I need to heal. Don't hit me. Don't hit me. Don't hit me. Oh, then I got hit right after that. Oh, baby. We out of here. Thanks. Whew. Yep. Is this... Yep, this is the other side of that, and that gives us another thing. Connect, then it connects. And that brings us back down to the front room? I don't know if that's what we want, but I guess it is what it is, man. I'll take it. We do gotta be wrapping up the stream here really soon, though, chat. It's 8:30 my time, so we've been streaming for just over 2 hours. I normally would have started around 6, not 6:30, so that's kind of on me. Just had dinner late. Your boy's been trying to get up in that exercise routine, so I've been getting real big on exercising every single day, weightlifting and all that jazz. Just got some weights at home, so it's gonna make my days a little bit longer after work. But we're gonna play until the next save spot. Can't just like quit mid-cycle, you know? Sorry, Gingerbeard.
Tomorrow, brother. Tomorrow.
And then hopefully we'll finish this game tomorrow. And then maybe, I don't know, start Remnant 2. Not sure what we're gonna do. So I think actually what this game wants me to do is punch their shield.
Oh.
I think that's the play though, right? He's literally won. I'm pushing. There we go. And this is unlocked somewhere else. Dude, this area blows ass. So I just ran past these guys basically to unlock that. There's nothing over here. This is just a thing that's unlocked somewhere else. Oh, do we have to run past these guys up here? That's what it's looking like. There we go. Get him the fuck out of here.
Spooky. Spooky big poopy.
We'll rip that door open, man. Fucking weird.
Oh my god.
Literally just awful. I don't know what happens if that fills up all the way. I still don't know. It also tracks real bad. Dude, hit him. Swing, bro. Swing, 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 swing. Jesus, man. How did that happen like that just now? Is there nothing in this room? Not a thing?
He's cheating. Ultra's cheating. He's cheating at the game. He's just cheating. What a cheating poo-poo head.
Oh!
Yes! Oh, he rephased.
Come on, give me a green herb or something, man. Good lord. Two of those wolf guys? Bro, this game's relentless right now. This game is not giving me a easy moment here. Probably could have just aggroed the one, right? Like, got out of the room, drew the aggro of just the one. Dude, I keep getting stuck in these little doorways.
Oh!
Well, ain't no way.
Ain't no way, chat.
Unless he did he go back to work? Yeah, and he's gonna be missing some health already too. All right, we can't fuck this up, man. Is this the new season of Fortnite? Dude, worst average? It is. Good eye. How we doing, Wag? Die! Yes! Oh, sweet Jessica! And this was all for basically nothing. Doing good though, how's it going? It's going solid. Going solid. The blood of nostalgia? It's actually Nostalgaia.
Actually pushes up glasses. It's actually the blood of Nostalgaia.
I'm assuming that was in a actual consumable spot. Hey, they were the 50 biddies, brother man. Thank you, dude. Thanks for the 50 bits. Dude, just applauses left and right tonight, man. Stream's just been absolutely popping off. It's been fucking sick. The night has been insane. Now, where is the blood of Nostalgaia?
The blood of Nostalgaia. I literally don't see it anywhere in my items. Literally nowhere. The blood of Nostalgaia.
That's a pretty good weapon. 220. That's probably an insane weapon if you build up your magic more. Oh, it's one of these. We have more than one. Applies source to weapon. Oh! Well, would you look at that? I thought that was the first time. Sorry about that. That we ever got that. Wow, that meat really filled me up. Dude, there is people fucking everywhere. Nice. Got through that without even getting touched. Oh, God. It is nice being so much better. You know what I'm saying, chat? It's literally so much better than everyone. Come here, idiot. Oh, did I aggro the other guy, too? I was really hoping that we could video game it out and aggro just the one and not the other. It's fine, though. Bastard. Who's homie talking to now, huh? There's no one there. He's just big chilling, chatting with nobody. Fucked him up. I hope the dude below me's not aggroing. Fuck. Damn it. Oh, you suck. What? A miss? I swung through his body. Oh, that one felt like I was way too close on that one. Scary. No heals, chat. This is a different game when you have no heals. I guess I should say that we have one green herb, but I don't want to use it. God damn it, dude. You're so close to dying, and I keep fucking up. One more. One more swing. I would like to have your weapon. Is that possible? Can I get your weapon, please? Any chance I can get that? That'd be really cool. Fable of Glitch.
A glitch, you say?
Oh. I don't know. Oh, those are always spells. There's a chest over there. But who's all over there? Just the one guy? Oh, there's a frog boy with him. Wait, they all have their backs turned? Uh-oh, are we gonna phase through this dude? Hey, what's up, mister? Some weird Dark Souls looking for- Yeah, dude, isn't it? Oh, no! Oh, no, brother man! Guess we're using that heal. I didn't want it, but here we are. Yo, mister, how we doing, though? Oh, no! Fuck! Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Oh no, 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 don't touch me, don't touch me, don't touch me. Oh, ho, 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 Nelly. What is this, dude?
Huh? What?
The music. That role was like Neo from The Matrix avoiding that bullet.
The threshold of the fanatic sacristy. Last of the great one lieutenants. Almighty
good graphics.
Guide you, my friend.
All of a sudden the game changed its graphics like completely.
Try patience? Is this the boss fight? We have literally nothing. We have literally nothing. And it's the lady from the clock tower. Yeah, so I'm gonna run back, chat. I'm gonna run back. I'm gonna try to get those heals. We're gonna take this back up here. This might be the end of the game for all we know. There's no point in me trying to fight her having no health. There's no way I'm gonna beat her on my first try without needing to heal. Ain't no way. So I think if we just run down here. Grab this item. We gotta go to this area over here. So we gotta take two elevators to get back up here. But we can go from here. We can take this elevator to the other elevator and then go down and out. That'll get us to a bonfire. What have you been up to, Wags? Hope all has been well, dude. Been digging your TikToks, man. They're funny. Some of them are a little sus. Yep. Man, this is kind of a decent run back, though. What do I want to upgrade here? Yeah, thanks, man. Trying to put a little bit more effort into making some other platforms for further videos. Yes. Yep. Gotta put in a little bit of effort. Dude, the way that I used to upload stuff to TikTok, YouTube Reels, and or YouTube Shorts and Facebook Reels and all that shit, the way that I used to do that, it like doesn't work anymore. It's super weird. Yo.
J Mac strikes back. Welcome to the stream.
Toxic Taste, J-Mac, what up, baby? It's a
J-Mac raid, what up, dude?
Dude, thank you so much for bringing your community over here, and consider yourself a follow, dude. Dropped you that follow. Thank you, dude. Really appreciate it. Toxic, baby, how we doing? J-Mac and everybody else that came in off of that raid, welcome to the stream. Thank you guys so much for joining us today. My name is Ultra Average Gaming. I'm a comedy-based variety streamer that focuses on chat engagement, being a goofball. Tonight we're hanging out playing a little bit of this game called Last Hero of Nostalgaia. Not nostalgia. Get it right. Welcome in, dude. Chat, if you guys want to do me a favor, hit that follow button for J-Mac. Hang out with them in one of their upcoming streams. When's the next time you're streaming, dude? What have you been streaming lately? You diving into that Starfield like everybody else? I don't know if I'm ever going to play that game, to be honest. Maybe off stream, since I'll have it through Game Pass. Friday night? Sick. Cool, dude. If it's Friday night, does that mean like the same time as tonight? Because maybe I can hit you with a raid because I'll be ending earlier. My streams on Friday are noon to 5. Like right now, it's like almost 9 p.m. for me. I've been discovering the buggy Bethesda goodness. I've been hearing that there's some game-breaking bugs, though, dude. Be careful. I've had people's entire saves be corrupted, so they had to start over. And I actually didn't hear the other reasons, but I was told that there was two other game-breaking bugs that happened in one of my other buddy's streams who actually just raided us earlier. I started at 9 p.m. Eastern time on Friday. Okay, cool. Yeah, so that's 6 my time. Oh, no, wait. Yes. I had to remember, am I earlier or later in Eastern time versus Pacific? Yeah, so actually that's going to be an hour after I stop. So that sucks. You boys got to stop at 5 because I got to eat. He goes late too? Cool. Well, hopefully I'll be able to at least tune in. What are you going to be playing? More Starfield? I got to eat before. So you know the deal. Man, what do I want to upgrade? I guess just more health, right? More health and a little bit of damage. Let's see if we got things to level up. You ever play this game, dude? It's pretty cool. I don't highly recommend it, but I recommend it. It's not like top of my list. Like I wouldn't be like, oh dude, you gotta play it. But it's like, if you're itching to play another Souls-like game, throw this one in the mix, man. I play multiplayer co-op games with a couple of guys on Fridays. Not sure what this week is since we finished Astroneer this last weekend. Cool. That's good vibes then. That's always fun to watch people. Like I used to do when we streamed every day, my Monday through like Wednesday streams were always Apex. I always played Apex Legends with like some buddies of mine. But now we switched to Wednesday through Sunday and I basically just do single player games. Now I sprinkle in Apex once in a blue moon. And I was actually wanting to do it today, but it's always a good time. Hanging out with the homies live. Chat's always a big vibe during those streams too. I haven't even heard of this game. I don't think it's a very popular title. It's literally a parody. It's a parody Souls game. Like it even says that on their own description, that it's a parody game. I'm kind of itching to get more stamina, but it's all right. It's pretty cool. We've died 31 times. Not too bad. And I think we're fighting the final boss right now, actually. The narrator is amazing in this game. I love it. I love it, dude. He's great. He says some quirky ass shit. There was that one part where he was like, and then a train. And literally just spawned a train out of thin air to kill us. Wait, did I go the wrong way? I did go the wrong way. Wait a minute. Is this the other elevator? Unlocked elsewhere. The elevator that's up top, I can't access. I wonder what that's to or how to get to it. That seems like the shorter shortcut. Shorter shortcut. Hey, Toxic, what have you been up to, man? Just toxic as usual and tasty as fuck. Go figure. Just chilling and gaming. Played a little of AC6 tonight. Armor Core 6. I was like, Assassin's Creed 6? I was like, what fucking one is that? Like, no lie. I was like, eh? Like, who calls it that? Is that Origins or? I'm not used to AC being Armored Core. All right, dude, here we go, chat. Watch us die like right away. We did all that effort to run back and get heals and watch us. All right. Repent.
Hey, Wag, thank you for the cheer. One, 2 years on the dot.
Dude, Wag, thank you for the 24 months, dude. This is the most Souls-like boss they've ever done in this game so far. They did a sick parody of Ornstein earlier. I swear, this is like their real attempt at doing a genuine actual boss of this genre. They're like, all jokes aside, baby, now it's real. I never played Assassin's Creed, but I've played Armored Core growing up, so it's always AC to me. Yeah, that makes a lot of sense. Assassin's Creed, man, I don't know. I really like those games, but at the same time, I can see them just being so not worth the time. Like, they're really cool, but like, there's so many other games to play, man. A second phase? The soundtrack, dude. It's really cool, actually. The soundtrack's super sick. How did we miss those dagger throws? They went right through us. Amazing. What a dorky way to end this game. At least I think that's the end. I could be completely wrong. This might not be the last boss for all I know. Avoid rage. Bad. Done and done, man. So I think we got to find our way back to, you know, that thing, the tears that we're all entering into that. Get good, and you can do it.
This is my- my boy!
That's all you gotta do, man. You gotta get good, and then that's my boy!
Restore him.
The king. Is the king? The king can't be the innocent one, can he? We gotta give the stupid reservoir thing to somebody, but he was already pissed that we didn't give it to the person, so it can't be the king.
Evil Styx.
Oh no!
Ruination of tradition! Breaker of meaning! Your story is over! Roll credits!
What? I didn't go to the fucking fountain though. Was I supposed to travel all the way back to the fountain? The protagonist was the narrator, the loser was the sick stickly and the sick person.
This hero's story endures.
What the hell, man? That was awesome. Memory of a monarch.
My old friend has lost his meaning.
Oh, his purpose, so he absorbed the old narrator?
Chapter of your story from unfolding. You must confront him.
Oh, okay.
His grief, as before, has whisked him away to the start of sequence.
All the way back to the main place.
Meaning was once conveyed.
Maybe? I don't know. I have no idea.
Inaccessible to heroes. We must find you a way inside. Perhaps a way which your kind was never meant to see. Meet me below this husk of a keep.
Dude, what? Please tell me that there's a fast travel system somewhere. Okay, good. This is open. He said to meet him below. So should I go down or up? Also, why do we constantly have these little stars? These little plus symbols? We're like never-endingly healing from an item that I took like forever ago. Bad game design. I love that one. I don't know why. Oh, it's something great. Remember degradation? Your hero will come. Wow, look at love. Your hero will come. Watch out for terrifying thing. Gotta head to bed. You're gonna drop a lurk. Have a great rest of the stream, man. I'll see you next time. Hey, Toxic Taste, you have a good one, buddy. Anytime that you're free to come in, man, feel absolutely welcome to do so. Get a good night's sleep, and I'll see you in the next one, homie. All right, I guess we're going down. Enough love making, chat. Calm down. My God. Well, I don't think this is the end of the game. Seems like there's more. We need to travel down. We're finally down here, so at least we're here, so that makes some sense. We can just run straight to here. We'll just run right to the save point. I don't know where we're going from here. There must be, he said, meet me underneath the keep. Is there someone further down that I can go? Maybe that other elevator is now open? Maybe? You guys know what I'm talking about? Let's go see if it's at least open. We don't have to use it per se, but let's just go see if it's open. So the one that I'm talking about is this one right down here. Like if this one's just kind of like open now and ready and waiting, that would make some sense. Wait, what? Where's the elevator? Nope. I have no idea. I'm not gonna know where I'm going tomorrow. I'm not gonna have a goddamn clue. Meet me under the keep, he says. And that is the only instructions that the game has given me, and I didn't see anywhere else that we could go down. You know, chat, just because it's the end of the stream, we're gonna be wrapping up soon. I kind of want to explore just a tiny little bit. Oh, cool. Now we got 7 heals too. Nice. Hey, why awake, Jake? Thanks for the follow, dude. Welcome in. Thanks for joining us, man. I guess we'll just do more dex.
A dex build? Disgusting.
Hope you're doing good, Jake. So underneath the keep, I mean, is there going to be like a spot for the lava down here in the middle? Maybe the lava's gone now. I have no idea. Hey, what's up, BB? I love this game that I haven't played yet, but I own because I saw it in a video about pineapples. Why was there a video about pineapples that sponsored this game in any way? That is so strange. What's up, BB? Sup. Yeah, chat, I don't know what we're doing. Also, I thought this was lava, but is this blood? Also, there's two visual glitches going on the screen now. There's this says cross button to read message. There's no message. I'm not buying anything. And then also the plus symbols coming out of us for constantly healing. Dude, I don't know where we're supposed to go. We could try. Oh my God. There's no fast travel in this game. I would have to run all the way back to that well. Ew. What does this, where does this game want me to go? Because none of this stuff is accessible still, right? Yeah. Where could this game possibly want me to go? It really seems like that this would be what they would want. Like that this would be open and then we can like go down here on this elevator now that he's like, yes, follow me. Follow me to the underneath of the whole castle. And it's like, yeah?
I will not elaborate.
Hey man, if you don't want to, no worries. Oh wait, what's this? What the fuck? What the fuck? Rehabilitation pits! Wait, have we been here? Is this how we started? I think this is how we came up into here, wasn't it? This is all gonna be places that we've been before.
Yep, sure is. Sure is. And here I thought we found something.
This is how we discovered this place in the first place, man.
Damn it, dude. Piss out of my ass. Damn pee pee poo poo.
I don't know. I don't know, chat. I think we're doomed. I think tomorrow's stream is going to be boring. Tomorrow's stream is literally just going to be me going, I don't know where I am.
I don't know where I am and I don't know what I'm doing. Someone help.
There's going to be 112 dudes to kill.
Yeah. 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 I don't know.
All right, chat, we're going to go ahead and wrap up the stream for today. Thank you guys so much for being here. I'm proud of you regardless. Thank you. As much as I want to read all the support from tonight, I kind of can actually, because we only have all the stuff from just today. So everything in our chat box thing up here is from just today. So Jaded Starlight, thank you for the 300 biddies. Ryan with the 190. Sergeant Kagane with the 137. Zerosio with the 119. Claude with the 100, Artitude with the 100, Architect with 100. We got Stan with 69, Worst Average Gamer with 50, A Bunch of Eggs with 10. And then I think there may have been a few people that did singular biddies, but I can only see the top 10 people who cheered today. And then we got Zerosia with 2 gifted subs, Claude with a gifted sub, Nucleus with a gifted sub, and then Sergeant Clegane with a gifted sub as well. So other than that, we also had raids from Pip, Evac, and the one that we just had a little bit ago from JMac. Thank you, dude. So everybody in chat, thank you guys for hanging out today. Also, thanks for the new follows to everybody as well. Jake, Why Awake Jake, thanks for the follow, dude. I think there may have been another follower or so, but thanks, guys. I'll see you guys in the next one. Adios, mi amigos. Stick around for the raid chat. Peace out. Now, where are we going? Where are we going? Well, someone's playing Back for Blood. Did they do an update or something? Why is anyone playing Back for Blood? I won't lie. Kinda forgot that game was even a thing. Not gonna lie for even half a second. There's a lot of homies on. You know, Royalty is on. I was actually just talking about him earlier. He's a super sick dude. He just streamed for like fucking 15 hours. Earlier today he ended, now he's live, and he's already been live for another 3. If you guys want to go fly over to Royalty, let's go hang out with him. He's playing some Apex Legends. Might not be everybody's sick place to watch, you know, like Apex might not be your thing, but trust me, Royal's really good at the game, so it's gonna be worth a watch no matter what. But I'll see you guys there. Let's go hang out with Royal. And let's hit it, chat. Be kind to one another. Do something nice for a stranger if the opportunity arises. Keep kicking ass at life. Improve each and every day. Strive to be a better person tomorrow than you are today. And whatever it is that you guys are doing in life, whether it be either your hobby, a job, maybe a career path change, whatever it is, man, kick ass at it and earn whatever you want, man. Nothing is given to you. You got to earn that shit. I'll see you guys in the next one, chat. Stay awesome. And I'll see you guys tomorrow for more of The Hero of Nostalgaia. See you guys around. Peace out. Much love.
Bye.